All right, folks, so this place is closed, and Joey right now is trying to find an alternate route to a new camp spot, and he's right now searching the map. We're up in Sam Houston National Forest, FM 2020, was it 2025? Yeah, I think it's, yeah, FM Road, or whatever, Freeway 2025, and we're...
Yeah, that's it.
The Forest Service Road 220 is closed, so we're going to try a different camp spot. This one's not going to work out for us, so stay tuned, we'll be back. Alright guys, so we've come to our campsite. We're over here in the Sam Houston National Forest doing a little bit of a 4x4. We're in my brother's truck here today. We're setting up our base camp, and we're located on the Hunter's Camp off of the Four Notch Trail, which is trailhead number 8. This is a designated Hunter's Camp, and we just got through parking, setting up and everything, so let me give you a little bit of a tour of our campsite. So we got our tent set up, and right now my brother, he's setting up the air mattresses. How many are you setting up? Oh, you bought that twin. Okay. So we're doing a twin, and then he's got the queen. I'm going to get those blown up here in a second and come right back. Yeah, Joey's going to get the queen. I get the twin. He bought the twin, so he gets to decide who gets to sleep where.
A little better if I take this off. Here, don't film this. I'm still figuring it out.
It looks comfortable.
I get a really good night's sleep on these mattresses. Like, I'm not sore in the morning or aching.
Ooh, Chris Cornell. Good.
Good?
Yeah.
See what I'm feeling?
All right, well, Joey's getting the hot dogs ready. Get ourselves some grill. We got the fire finally going. Some good tunes playing. And we're gonna make ourselves some brisket hot dogs, I believe is what these are. These ain't the crappy ones. Put them on our little skewers and get that going here in a second. Get some food in us.
Yeah, I didn't really think about, you know, washing or anything like that.
That's why I was saying getting 3 gallons.
Prestigious degree camp to your highest potential. Think critically. Act compact. Download Villanova's online MBA brochure.
I'm saying, like, if you want to charge any batteries, this would be a good time. Like, if you say, oh shit, I forgot to charge these batteries, you know? You're filming our trash bag.
Beef.
I think that's it. As we need that for,
This gets hot, by the way, Kev.
It's cold, heat it back up. Tortilla's getting ready to come off.
Give the thumbs up.
Setting on the camera.
Yeah.
And it was it's one of these LTS, video cameras, right? And
oh, okay.
The camera was tucked up underneath an eave. Like, you can imagine a house.
So it's the morning time, just woke up, had a good sleep, pretty warm last night, fire stoked a little bit, was able to have some of the ember still going. We burned a lot of oak last night, so that was pretty good. Got our fire going again, get warmed up. It's about 49 degrees right now here in Texas, and we're going to go ahead and Joey here is going to start us up some coffee, so let's get that little montage going, shall we? No, no, keep going.
I'm gonna get Cinderella. No, 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 I want Belle.
Spilled it, precious liquid. Well, that's a design flaw.
It's coming out of the seal?
Yeah, that's a design flaw. Which one is yours?
Doesn't matter.
A little bit of breast milk goes a long way.
Mm-hmm. Take care of it. It's so nice. So I'll put it all back in the way it came out. Probably a little overkill for most people, but...
Yeah, it keeps it in good condition.
Other people can do what they want with their shit. This is what I do with my shit.
Boom.